The best brains of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench student?
Because I was the last bench.
Even I too, sir.
Sometime on the last bench. Most of the time in the first bench. But I felt it. Every human being has got some knowledge. A great teacher, a good teacher, his way of teaching, his way of interacting with the student, he doesn't care whether you are the first row or the last row. For him, everybody is a student. For her, everybody is a student. Okay?